Hello, my name is Elina Maffeo, and welcome back to the Elina Maffeo Show. In this video, I will be discussing the college application process. So the college application process is very important for high school seniors when they are in their last year of high school. So the first step is to meet with your guidance counselor, and then number two is to meet with college consulting agencies. Number three is to prepare your resumes, and number four is to take the ACT. Number five is to take the SAT. Number six is to prepare headshots. Number seven is to prepare for interviews, and number eight is to network. Number nine is to research locations of colleges and universities. Number 10 is to prepare letters of recommendation. Number 11 is to file the federal application for federal student aid, which is also called the FAFSA. And then number 12 is to tour colleges and universities. Number 13 is to attend workshops at an early age. And then number 14 is to attend college fairs. And number 15 is to exchange contact information. So I truly believe that these are important steps to complete during the college application process. My favorite part when I was applying to college during my senior year of high school was preparing for interviews and scheduling interviews with admissions offices and directors and deans of the admissions offices to have college interviews with. That was my favorite part because I got to network with people and I met people from all over the world that had their interviews at those universities and colleges. Another favorite part when I was applying to college was when I was touring colleges and universities, because you get to meet people, you make friends from all over the world, and you get to see what the campus is like, how the dorms are, the apartments are, all of that fun stuff. And a very important part when you apply to college is to attend workshops at an early age. So I began attending networking events and workshops when I was in ninth grade in high school because I was trying to prepare for my future. And, you know, I didn't meet a lot of high profile people, you know, from any kind of department and industry at the universities and colleges. Remember, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, The Elina Maffeo Show. Thank you.